Kiveton Park. Elevated to around 330 feet above sea level, this tiny South Yorkshire village is host to over 7,000 human mammals. Herds of schoolchildren are on the move, but smaller packs have broken away from the main group. Where are they going, you may ask? For these hungry schoolchildren, a day of learning cannot begin until they have sought sustenance. The car park outside the Kiveton and Wales village hall, and a young male mammal is squaring up for a duel. His opponent, the local dominant alpha male, the prize, the loyalty of a small harem of female followers. The young pretender initiates the first move. A fight is inevitable. When competitors are as evenly matched as this, duels can last days. The battle has been won, and the young pretender earns his prize. For this defeated male, his time at the top is over for now. The Wreck, one of the most hostile locations in all of Kiveton. A couple of young Kivetonians stalk the local area, creating a campaign of fear wherever they go. A young man on his lunch break, he feeds on fried chicken, oblivious to the surrounding dangers. He's been spotted. The patrol moves off with a sense of purpose. They make no attempt at concealment. They will only break into a run when the prey flees. The attack is on. This young man is lucky to escape with his life. The Kivetonians have succeeded, and now a grisly scene unfolds. The chicken carcasses are shared between them. With their stomachs now lined, they should be able to drink lager for another 24 hours before their next feed. A strange vision of paradise for us, perhaps. But in this small South Yorkshire village, the circle of life flourishes, continues, and will endure.